If you wanna see how I achieve this look, keep watching.
Excuse me, it's Trisha Davis.
Houston, we have a problem.
Okay, so I know I look crazy. It's okay. This is only the beginning. And this week is the 70s, my favorite era. So, of course, Doja Cat. Yes, this is the look that I am going for today. Well, I've already primed my eyes, done my eyebrows off camera, and blended it out. First palette I'm gonna be taking is just this plain old e.l.f. palette, and I'm using it for this color right here.
And I'm using my fluffy brush to buff this out in the crease.
This is just an old Sephora palette that I've been having for a long, long time. Some alright colors in here, but I'm gonna be using this blue right here, a big flat brush.
And I'm just packing this color across my whole lid. Please beware of fallout, it's going to happen. And I'm going back over it with the fluffy brush just to blend out any harsh lines.
I'm going in with this BH Cosmetics palette and the blue color called Polar right here. Right.
And I'm using my finger to pat this color onto the lid.
White color right here, and I'm just gonna put that at the front of where the eyeshadow starts. Going in with this white on this BH Cosmetics palette. Ombre is the name of the color.
And it's not really white, it just lightens the color that you put it on top of, if that makes sense.
I think that's it for eyeshadow colors. I'm gonna come back with my eyeliner and my lashes done. And we're gonna finish the look.
I did my eyeliner off camera. This is me doing the mascara. I'm gonna show y'all the lashes that I picked.
That I decided to use. I've never even tried these on before, so we about to see. No, for me, I cannot. I will not. And I also wiped all of the fallout off of me. I'm gonna go ahead and spray. I'm getting used to that.
Going straight in with the concealer, I'm gonna go ahead and highlight all of the places that I wanna highlight.
Damp beauty blender. Doja Cat will be so bad.
She definitely would be. This look is coming out beautifully. Going over the concealer with the Airspun powder everywhere that I highlighted.
I cook, I'm gonna go in with my Black Radiance contour palette and my contour brush.
LOL, I said cook, but I meant bake.
Yes, I'm finna have to de-rag myself so y'all can get this. Let's take one moment for my edges. Just you hear the angels. I do.
You do look pretty. You look like a Powerpuff girl.
My sister hyping me up. As you can see, I am feeling myself.
Just dusted off all of the excess powder that was on my face. And my toothpaste.
Next thing I'm contouring is my nose with my tiny brush.
Just lightly going over my lips just a little bit because I don't want it to be too 90s outline with this MAC pencil in the color chestnut.
To slightly define my lips. And I'm taking a red blush just to give myself some rosy cheeks.
Do this again, but I'm going in with this milk jumbo milk.
What I meant is the jumbo milk stick. Y'all know exactly what I'm talking about. Just lining my waterline and underneath my eye.
I'm gonna just go ahead and take this radiant liquid eyeshadow.
Apply this shimmer shade into my inner corners on both eyes.
This tiny flat brush. And be careful not to jab your eye. Open wide.
I'm using the same light blue color that I used on my lid from the Sephora palette to go over the white eyeliner. I really tried, but it was not working. I needed a closer look.
I just went ahead and did my lower lash line mascara off camera because, no mail. Not on camera. Y'all already know I'm going in with my favorite highlighter. Booming. Booming.
Know y'all see that highlight, and it is booming.
Last spray. Going in with this butter gloss by NYX in the color scratched off.
I just wanted it to have that baby pink tint, but the next gloss is just a beauty supply gloss, you know, that thick gloss that we love so much. This is the finished look. Groovy, right? Very beautiful, yes.
On to the outfit.
Guys, I cannot tell y'all where I got these earrings from because they are very old, but this shirt, most likely JCPenney, and it has that 70s feel. I just tied it up at the front. And these suede shorts, I got them from Forever 21. This is the first outfit. What do you guys think? Play that record right there. The earrings, I'm not sure, of course. The shirt is a wraparound multicolored shirt. And as you can see, I got on my body chain and I want to shake it. with my heart body belt. I have on my white bell-bottom pants. Outfit number two. I'm sorry, I do not know where these earrings are from, but I have on a black halter-top bodysuit from City Trend with the big booty pants. I don't know what they're called. They're flare pants from Ross. On this pretty aqua body belt chain. And this is a full view of the outfit. Outfit number three. Wait a minute, you are out of sight. It's a velvet material. I put on the biggest gold hoops I could find. Yes, I got this beautiful romper from Forever 21 for only $12. The jacket is a family heirloom. I got it from my Mimi. This is the last outfit. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you next week.